Donald Trump, the man who claims he can make America great again, and also makes pencil sharpeners for some strange reason.